From Technological Institute of the Philippines, Group 2 presents Laboratory Experiment Number 7 entitled Ballistic Pendulum. The objective of this experiment is to verify the law of conservation of momentum and energy in an inelastic collision. The experiment started by setting up the apparatus and the data studio. The initial velocity of the ball was determined using the photogates mounted on the projectile launcher, then the ball was fired 3 times and get the average speed of the ball. The ball was placed into the catcher of the pendulum and placed at the edge of the table with the pendulum shaft perpendicular to the edge and the counterweight hanging over the edge of the table. The distance from the center of rotation was then measured, as well as the mass of the pendulum and the ball. The launcher was loaded with the ball positioned differently for 3 trials ranging from short, medium and long range, then calculations were followed. The first table illustrates the gathered true and experimental value of the velocity of the ball. While the second table presents the maximum angular displacement. As observed on the gathered data, the longer range the ball was launched, the larger maximum angular displacement, the higher height of the pendulum, and the faster velocity it gets. The lost kinetic energy of the object was the energy got transformed into other types of energy such as thermal energy and sound energy. Therefore, the conclusion of the experiment proved that the momentum after the collision is equal to the momentum before the collision.